guys.
It's my YouTube channel. Hey, hey.
Yeah, we're recording on my phone, but I'm gonna have to send it to him because turns out his phone is dead. Mine's only at 18%, I think. So,
I had this one for 3 years.
3 years, yeah, this one.
It would have been done, but we sprayed stuff on the chain.
Yeah. And also, our dad, I think, found it.
Yeah.
And it was in really, really good condition. Really windy out here. It's just me right now.
Yeah. Yesterday, snow took us that. Well, today, yeah.
Yeah, today, earlier, there's a whole big old blizzard, and we was out here. It almost took me off my new bike. I got 2 days ago. Yeah, 2 days ago. This is where it is to my waist. Yeah. I'm gonna record. Either way, I have a grown-up size bike, but
record with no hands, man.
Yeah.
It's a very, very nice bike.
No, let's go.
Guys, I'm gonna show off in front of
you guys. Guys, hold on. The camera's gonna go black for a minute. Here we go. Taking our little spin. There he is. Had her with one hand. This could be hard, but that's him. This is me. I like this. This is my favorite part of it. He handles with this red, and I have black tires, red. Oh, there he is. Little black roof I'm in.
Black.
Everything. This is all I got. I hope you guys can go check out our toy bike the bikes that we had we got a few days ago. My parents has been a little spoiling us, so I have to admit.
What's up, guys?
We all had our freaking. Oh, here goes my little sister. Might be a crash, and we are good. So I'm gonna go flying just so I could get you guys a better view for a minute. Here we go. Let's go flying. Yeah, this is basically it. Quick little no hands. Hold on, guys.
Quick. This is gonna be very difficult.
Not at all.
What?
Yeah, it's on a phone. And I'm both handed with almost everything. That includes. Here he goes, no hands. Ooh, I got a good view. Oh shoot! Look at that tree. Oh, my hood came off. I have a little bit of a hairdo now. Finna try to cut this. My phone might go out because I don't think I have much space. But yeah. There's a lot of trees. It's very windy